as he traveled the woods in the darkest of night. Dark twigs caught his ankles and roots held him tight. And the forest arose from its dreams ever deep. When they found him at dawn, it had gone back to sleep.